They fear the growing popularity of this man, the governor of Zamfara state, who's risen from obscurity to lead this Islamic revival. Seven other Muslim states have now heeded his call. He says he won't stop until all Nigeria is under Sharia rule.
Do you think Nigeria should become a Sharia nation?
That is my ambition, and that is the ambition of every Muslim in this country.